without art, we don't have film. Inspiration comes in many different mediums, and I am trained in drama. I went to university for it, and we had to study all the different arts to fully understand what it is that we're doing on stage, and so it's a no-brainer.